And now Brian Maurice, this spills outside the ring.